bask in their win and a genuinely professional performance and a result which is well deserved. How would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
I thought it lived up to its billing, Peter. Very competitive, open and entertaining. And a little debating room as to whether the outcome was fair.
And that's where we have to end it. From me, Peter Drury, and my co-commentator, Jim Beglin, a very good evening to you all.